such a nice boy, Jeremy. I can see why Candace built a shrine to you in her room. Oh, I probably shouldn't have said that. Thanks for feeding Perry while I look for my earrings.
Sure, no problem. It's in this platypus food anyway.
Mostly worms and insect larvae. Oh, Perry. Now I have to get the carpet cleaned again. Hey, maybe I lost my earrings when I was folding Candace's laundry. Why don't you help me look while you wait, Jeremy? Am I sweating milk? Being a platypus is so gross.